Cheers. Rally go.
Don't, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Don't have to say it. Don't explain even. It's
all right.
We
have been answering.
Oh, yeah, they're doing every
miles away. You're alright. That's yours, isn't it? The coffin
one. Yeah, waiting for you.
Thanks. Is that what you use that for business, do you?
Yeah.
Hey? Oh, yeah. It's a good thing, really. If you use the scooters and things.
Well, this is handy.
Yeah.
Just
became
in,
down
the bottom.
It's
like,
give
us the details
of how
you
can build
to say this is what I want.
There you go.
If you want it,
it is good. You do the complete service with all the suit and.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Cheers.
Sorry, mate, you're alright, go on.
Or we could just hire it out.
And we just hire that out. Yeah.
And then we ride it and deliver.
Did you ride it down to that trailer? Get some looks of that on the motorway, wouldn't you?
Riding it through Bolton was hard enough.
Really?
Nobody would overtake, nothing.
Oh, fucking hell.
None of the things like that.
Oh, Jesus.
The bus stop.
The problem was, where we were going was towards the Kremlin Bolton, and then they just bypassed past the Kremlin. But yeah, so.
People taking pictures, were they?
Yeah.
Yeah. But it's not the sort of thing you see every day, is it?
No, not at all.
Right, well, I'm going to go and do a bit more because it's too hot in here for me.
Right, well.
I'm going to do a bit more. Do a little bit and then I'll go and measure myself up for it.
Yeah.
Well, so you might have to put bigger springs on it. But see you later.
See you
Fucking hell. Seen it all.
Thank you.
true, isn't it?
Oh, it sounds horrible, but it probably is true.
Spending all your money?
Trying to.
Oh yeah, I've spent fucking loads.
I know, but such a chance if you wanted to.